welcome. We'll spend a few moments relaxing and letting go from our day. And then we'll focus on the voice within us that says, I'm here for you. I'm looking out for you. And I'm going to do everything I can to support you and care for you. Because you are my highest priority. So relax and enjoy. It's time to relax. It's time to let the day go. It's time to let all of those things go that are blocking you from your connection. That are blocking you from your heart. You're here now. You're right here, right now. And you get to relax. You get to let everything else go and just be right here, right now. There's nothing for you to do but relax. You can take a deep breath. And just relax. This is all about you right now. All about you. You're here now. You're here now. So just feel yourself unwind. Feel all of those things you've had on your mind just fall away. Just let them fall away. You can pick them back up whenever you need. But not right in this moment. In this moment, we get to relax. We get to be kind to ourselves. We get to unwind. Feel your energy softening, your physical body, your energy body, your emotions. Feel it all just soften and settle. That's all it wants to do right now, is just settle. just wants to become peaceful, to become relaxed. There's no need for any effort. There's no need to try. This is about letting go. This is about giving ourselves a little break. Just a rest. Just a moment to rest. We can rest right here, right now. And it can be so peaceful. So peaceful. Just be right here. Right now. And allow yourself to let go. We carry so much with us every day. We carry so much, and we can give ourselves moments like this to just let it go. Just let it go. Let it fall away until all that's left is our heart, is our light, our energy, our relaxation, and I'm here just to hold this space for you. Just to relax. Just to unwind everything. Just let it all unwind. You deserve this time, these precious moments. Where you can feel calm. You can feel peace. You can feel a very gentle, gentle joy. You can breathe in a little bit deeper and just let the relaxation, just let it warm your whole body. Let it warm your heart. this is your time. You get the attention. You get the energy. Your heart gets to be filled. And as you relax, and you hear my voice, we can begin to build a very positive voice within you. A voice that says, I'm here for you. I've got you. And I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to do everything I can to support you, to make you feel safe, to make you feel comforted. This voice can be so powerful. It can bring so much peace, so much safety. It can be the voice that we never had as a child. And it may not feel natural at first. But as you repeat these statements, as you build trust with that voice, and as your associations become stronger with that voice, it can become a source of safety and calm. I'm here for you. I've got you. And I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to protect you. I'm going to care for you. And I'm going to do everything in my power to keep you safe, to keep you safe. You matter to me. You are important to me. And I will do everything I can to keep you safe, to keep you supported. So we bring in this voice when we need more support, when we aren't feeling 100%, when doubt is creeping in, when worry is creeping in. And we allow this voice to fill us up, to give us that encouragement that we need to get through our day, to get through any challenges we are facing. I'm here for you. I've got you. And I'll do everything I can to support you, to care for you and comfort you. Because you matter to me. I care about you. You are my priority. And I'm not going to let anything stop me from caring for you. I'm here for you. I've got you. And I'm not going to let anything happen to you. You are my priority. You matter to me. And nothing is going to change that. We can give ourselves this level of support, this level of care and kindness. And this won't take all the pain away. It won't make us suddenly confident, necessarily. It won't make us different people than who we are. But even so, even if you say these things to yourself, and you still feel worried or stressed, over time you will know that you have more support than maybe you currently recognize. You can be there for yourself in very powerful ways. This is for you. This is for you. Just for you. Thank you for taking the time to do something positive and healing and nurturing for yourself. You deserve so much kindness, so much support. You deserve to be cared for and loved. On a deep soul level, you do. Thank you for spending this time. Thank you, and be well.